like children to me.
It's really hard.
You don't see any, but it's not so easy. But there, you can see the small gap.
Yeah.
It's a little bit black because it's not the newest one.
It was just for us to see how they've been built and for the people to see us, because the people who build stands in don't see us otherwise, and it's good for them.
First of all is obviously to have the inside view of what the race cars we drive, how are they made of, and you know, all the work involved, the foundry when we went in Mettingen, and here in Unterthurken with all the transient dyno, to have an inside view of what we drive and all the work is needed, which is pretty impressive.